My dad was detained in front of me on my way to school. It was the hardest thing to watch, but I still went to school because my father showed me the importance of education.
When I see ya, I just see another Latino. Your point of view don't matter, I'ma take y'all down like domino. I see ya like a rapist, a drug dealer, or a criminal. U.S. citizens are good and crimes are very minimal. Follow the path to come here legally, I'ma build a wall.
Ain't gonna be able to cross it, cause I'ma build it tall.
Do it the right way, duh, and stop crossing the border. It's so easy, people crossing like they bored, huh? Even if for 20 years, and earning living honestly. I'm taking away TPS and I'ma giving any amnesty. Dreamers taking all of our jobs, so I took away that DACA. Sorry to their family, but I guess they gotta go back, huh? He can't hear illegally, and that is all I saw.
Even if he was a child, when he crossed, he broke the law.
Even if he sold no drugs, or he didn't rob,
there's nothing I can do but tell ICE to do their job.
Dear President, a change, let's see then. View it from my point of view, yeah, please attend. Dear President, Saudi or a Mexican, not all of us are criminals together, yes we can. Dear President, a change, let's see then. View it from my point of view, please attend. Dear President, Saudi or a Mexican, not all of us are criminals together, yes we can.
I wanna tell you high respect that you became a president.
I respect that. And they are very different.
You call my people out, criminals and rapists. But U.S. citizens do massive shootings like some terrorists.
If there was a path to come to this country,
but there's not.
Legally, you think that we'd be risking losing our life crossing illegally? There's no path to come unless you got a U.S. wife. Only way to meet them is if in the U.S. had a life.
It's some BS that my mom now has to go back after 20 years of living in this country, and being part of TPS. My cousin since a baby in this country pays for DACA.
Now his kids and his wife alone, cause you said straight out of luck, huh? He went back up to a country that he knows nothing of. He was no criminal, had a career, but for you, damn, not enough. When we asked for you to do something, you just ignored it. So now my people that pay taxes, guess what? Deported.
Come on, man.
Dear President, a change, let's see then. View it from my point of view, please attend. Dear President, Saudi or a Mexican, not all of us are criminals together, yes we can. Dear President, a change, let's see then. View it from my point of view, please attend. Dear President, Saudi or a Mexican, not all of us are criminals together,
citizens really want to be a janitor, a cook at a restaurant, construction when it's 90 plus degrees outside, fast food, pick veggies in fields, because I mean really those are the jobs that my people are taking, and if we're taking your jobs, then those are the jobs that you will have left. Come on man, my people just want to prosper, and will work for any job. There's like some modern day slavery type. Boy and more coming soon, baby. New era, green team, baby. 2019 shit. Leave me your email at billythekid.com. Vamonos!